Thousands of years ago, Dave, Rick, Craig, and I woke up and decided to go out hunting to get food for our clan. On the way to the lake with all the animals and plants, we stopped to get some rest under the trees because it was a long way to the lake. After the rest, we went through the lake. The lake had lots of animals, including one woolly mammoth that ate Dave. Once it ate Dave, we all ran away while screaming. We were all sad that Dave died. We were so sad that we drew a picture of Dave on the tree we were resting under earlier. We had different groups. One group collected fruits from plants, and the group that we were in is the hunting group. Since we barely had any water, we always went to the lake where Dave died. At the lake, we hunted young woolly mammoths.
To hunt young woolly mammoths, we made tools such as axes, spears, and knives. We used food, wood, stones, and flints along with tree limbs and animal hides. We used copper to sharpen tools before and after hunting. We faced many challenges, such as hunting, gathering, and processing fruits. Another one of our challenges was when Dave died. We had to hunt our own food and create our tools to do so. We also hunted our food to provide us with clothes and animals, and used an animal's liver to carry water and plants. Communicating for us with each other wasn't exactly an easy thing to do. It was easy to communicate because language wasn't invented yet. Everyone contributed their share to make life easier for all. After we hunted for the young woolly mammoths, we rested. Then after that, we had a big feast.